Now listen up here, young blood. The early AM ain't nothing but the devil's playground. Ain't nothing ever happened that's good in the morning, except sex. Keep yourself in your bed. Yes, indeed. 3 AM.
Yo, I was at the crib just chilling, minding my business. You can ask my dog Fidget, man, he was my witness. I get a text on my phone widget, I'm like, who is it? When I looked, it was my girl Bridget. She said, come visit. She said, I know it's late, 2:45, but why don't you come over here and cuddle with me? The only thing I heard was, K, is you with it or what? Come over here quickly so I can get his butt. So I splashed water on my face, quickly woke up. I threw them J's on the feet, I pulled it tight, laced up. And then I jumped in the car, quickly before she dozed off. Before I ghost off, I smashed the gas and drove off. It's like the car had NOS, waited it tossed. See the fire, I de-exhaust the way I took off. Now I'm driving on the highway, speeding on the byways, doing about 165 in a Hyundai. But you know what that do? Glance in the rear view, heard the sirens and seen the colors red and blue. Cops trying to slow me down, at least impeding it, just for doing 65 over the speed limit. Man, I glance to the left, quickly look to the right. Cops on both sides of me, one black and one white. Well, one of them's a brother, so in fact I might have a 50% chance of not dying tonight. Then I heard a boom batter on the driver's side door. The cop signaled to me, sir, wind down your window. He said, where's the emergency? Where are you trying to go? License and registration, boy, reach for it slow. So I reached for the phone and show him the text from Bridget. He told me, don't move and don't fidget. I asked him, what is it? He told me, if you move, you can get it. You think I'm playing, boy? You regret it. Okay, alright, tell the truth, boy, it's 3 a.m. I gotta call somebody, just robbed the ATM. And the car that they were driving is the one you're in. And you're sweating profusely, boy, I think you're him. Now, don't try to talk to me or plead your case. I got a witness in the car that said he's seen your face. Just then, from afar, I heard a dispatch in the car that they caught the criminal and he was hiding in the bar. The cop said, boy, you don't know how lucky you really are. Here's your damn registration, boy, get back in the car. I gave a sigh of relief and put a smile on my face. Got back in the car and straight V-line to her place. Damn right, I'm speeding again. Man, I floored it. I got a text message that came in, I ignored it. And 10 minutes later, I pull up where my girl stay, just to see a dude, he was walking in the driveway. Got up out the car, just to see what this guy say. Briefly spoke to him before I see what she say. And right before I made it to the door, this guy pulled out a gun, man, I think a 44. And I was scared as hell, I was frozen to the core. If you wanna know what happened, part 2 for some more. And I'm out.